Jason McKay, Mountain Tactical Company, and I just wanted to shoot a quick thank you video. We are now 5 years old, been in business 5 years, and it's because of you guys. Just your awesome customers. You give us lots of feedback. It's been a wild ride. I've learned a lot. We haven't killed Greg yet, which is good. We've expanded massively from where we started. I thought this was just going to be a forum where we would talk about Tika rifles, and now we have a full-blown machine shop dedicated to aftermarket support for Tika rifles, and it's been a fun roller coaster. And I don't know where this roller coaster is going, but I'm having a lot of fun with it, and I'm having a lot of fun talking to you guys and learning from you guys, and I just want to say thank you. We're getting into some more of the adventurous part of what we do. Instead of basic replacement parts for the Tika, we're starting to get some of our patents back that we've applied for. We're getting them approved. So we have some really cool products that we're going to be launching this year. So stay tuned. I think the next couple of years is going to be really, really fun with what we have in store for you. I mean, just this year alone, we've been able to kind of revamp our OEM bottom metal, made a little more ergonomic, and this is, you know, just, I don't have a machining background, so I had to learn all this from scratch getting into this venture. So learning more advanced machining strategies to be able to do really cool 3D curves and coming up with more efficient ways to manufacture parts so we can keep things in stock better. Perfect example is this. It's a drop-in AICS conversion kit for a CTR. So that if you have even a standard T3 that you want to upgrade, you can just order an aftermarket stock inlet for a CTR. This is going to drop right in, so there's no custom gunsmithing involved. And AICS magazines are significantly less expensive than the CTR magazine, so this is going to open up a whole lot of options for you guys looking to upgrade your rifles, which is simple, do-it-yourself precision parts. We're very excited to get this out. I have a few other things up my sleeve, but I'm going to wait, announce them a little bit later. I just want to say thank you for being so awesome. Thank you for being patient with us through the growing pains. Thank you for giving us the feedback so we can make our products better, and just letting us know what you guys want. I mean, the whole reason why I'm doing all this is to support the Tika Shooter community. So it's been a wild ride. Thank you. Have a great afternoon. I guess afternoon, evening. I don't know. I even know what time it is. Everything's a blur right now. Anyways, happy shooting.